he set the gene, but he unable to provide the physical proof of the gene. So these are the demerits, not provided the proper communication. And after his death, the Mendel experiments are followed or continued by the three scientists. They were De Vries, Correns, and Chermak. These three conducted the experiments of Mendel, and these three are independently rediscovered the Mendel's results.